movie tell about a woman that really crazy by something. She always buy things, but she didn't need the things. And she has a dream to be director magazine company, but not accepted. And she accepted at economical magazine company. The company is better than a before. She earned much money, and she has being shopaholic. That's why she always buy something that she wants. So if we want to buy something, we think first. The first are we full or not? If the thing useless, I will not buy. There is lesson we can take from the movie. This movie teach us to save money and keep us from all addicted to shopping. Okay, I think enough for me. Thanks for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.